I like these calm little moments before the storm. It reminds me of Beethoven. Can you hear it? It's like when you put your head to the grass, you can hear it crawling. You can hear the insects. Do you like Beethoven?
Couldn't really say.
I'm gonna play you something.
We said noon.
I've got 1 minute past.
You don't like Beethoven.
You don't know what you're missing. Overtures like that get my juices flowing.
So powerful.
But after his openings, to be honest, he does tend to get a little fucking boring.
That's why I stopped. Toss the apartment. You're a Mozart fan. I love him too.
I love Mozart. It was austere, you know.
But for this kind of work, he's a little bit light. So I tend to go for the heavier guys.
Cool. Dude, what the fuck are you doing, huh?
Man, keep your bum buckler mouth shut.
Check out Brahms. He's good too.
What the fuck do you know about music?
Yeah, knock it off!
You check the mattress?
Nope.